Well, I started when I was 9 years old, and my parents played. They would just bring me out of the range and hit a couple of balls. Right now, I'm coming between two of them. It's Justin Rose and Henrik Stenson. Freshman year, we played a tournament. I got really mad. Really mad, and I pushed a stop sign after a hole. There's a big stop sign, and I just pushed it, and I saw a member of the golf course over there just looking at me and shaking his head, and I'm like, oh my God, I'm so sorry about this. Let's say 8 iron. I have a good memory at the Italian Open 2 years ago on 15. I hit it to like a foot to make my fifth birdie in a row, so that as soon as I pick it up, it reminds me of that. I would go with Happy Gilmore. Maybe that I have a Chihuahua back home? I don't know.